with us the entire way. Usually this event follows a pretty strict formal agenda, but Dan Colburn usually kicks it off right now. But what you need to know is Dan is in having surgery right now. He went in at 7:30 this morning to have heart surgery. It's about a six-hour procedure. He was in good spirits going in. We'd ask that you keep Dan, the entire Colburn family, in your thoughts and prayers today as Dan goes through this procedure. We don't know if Chris is going to be here or not. He's with the family at the hospital as we speak. So again, if you keep Dan in your thoughts and prayers today as he's going through this procedure. I know Dan, he asked and would want all of you to have a great time today. And only in Dan's way, Mark Larkin told me that as he went in, he's got a very, very, very good doctor at the St. Cloud Hospital. And he's got Dr. Castro. And of course, the first question, Dan.
So I left a message you have to make it because of.
Thank you. Good to meet you.
So, once again, thank you. Yeah, best wishes. Take care. Thanks. But, listen, we're going to have a great day. The weather's going to cooperate. It's only going to get better. There are lengthy ticket opportunities all over the course. Buy them. I know one of the prizes is $450 worth of golf lessons from the Pro Golf Valley. Many of you need them. So buy tickets. Looks like it's going to be a great afternoon for golf. And again, thanks for being here today.